I've never driven with ABS. I've never driven a GT car. And some that don't know the championship might say, well, you've won a Formula One World Championship. This is easy. It's just, you just jump in it and you win, right? No, it's very, very competitive here. And this car is twice the weight of a Formula One car with 20% of the downforce, if that. It bounces through the corners, a very different driving style, and it takes your time to get your head around it. I think I've learned a GT3 car now. I feel like I'm there. I'm probably still not as quick as the top pros. There's still a tiny bit to find, but it's more for me the setup to find something that works for me. It was always going to be a tough one, you know, no practice whatsoever. The quali was worse than expected, and there's been a few issues with the car. One of the dampers that we changed for the race, and it definitely improved the car. The pace was actually pretty good. But when we got into the race, I loved it, really enjoyed it. But there's so many things I'd like to fine-tune if I was going to race again. But it's exciting, there's so much room for improvement.